Welcome back, lads and lassies. DualDEATHLucario here, and welcome back to day three of the week of Pokken, where we play Pokken tournament for the full week and have some fun with that. And today we're playing Suicune. That is probably one of my favorite intros in the game. Suicune's a majestic beast. Quite literally, because he's one of the legendary beasts, you know. Okay, we got Weavile from Japan first. Let's see what we can do against Evoke Weavile. Okay, we got one of these Weavals. Okay, who's just gonna press buttons? Who's gonna zone even though I'm playing Suicune? Why would you zone this character? Why would you zone this character? Are you serious? Why would you zone Suicune as Weavile? Get out of here. Oh my lord. Are you serious? Let's just knock off for no apparent reason. Oh my lord, that was not a punish, and there is net play. So we got a Weavile who's zoning Suicune. And why would you try and grab in that situation? I'll grab you though. Get my wall splat, throw you into field, throw out an icy wind, and that'll run up the timer. See why you don't zone Suicune as Weavile. I'm gonna keep the Miss Magius since for some reason this Weavile does not want to approach. Why you don't want to approach Suicune, I don't know. Wind and trying to outrun that. Okay, that didn't work. I messed up my meaty move. Can't grab punish because Suicune's grab is too slow, but I can 8Y punish. Just pressing all the buttons. Pressing all the buttons. And lagging. Really badly. Is that even gonna hit me? Avoid a punish for a blizzard. Are you serious? Yes, that was a real match that happened. Get out of here. Jesus Louises. My Suicune's a little rusty, but still. That was just bad. Camping Suicune. Why on earth would you do that? Even if you're a zoner, you shouldn't want to camp Suicune because, you know, miracle. Unless you're Chandelure and you have like 50 counter pierces. Right, let's get someone else. So yeah, day three, week of Pokken. And playing some of the old characters we played fairly recently. We played Suicune actually last year. Yeah, well, we played technically every character except for Krillin last year. But Suicune and I played round about Dreamhack, which was a while ago. I would say about 8 to 10 months ago I played Suicune. 10 months sounds a bit better. Does it? No, that's wrong by a long shot. It's be like 70... Be like 7... Wait a minute. I know this is... See, that's why it doesn't work against Chandelure. Miracle gets counter-pierced. Right, who's next? Who's next? Alright, we'll take this one. We got Pikachu. Pikachu. If I can pull off my optimal Suicune combo, I'll be happy. That's all I want in life today. Alright, Suicune. Let's get an icy wind charged up. Oh my lord. You're not gonna throw projectiles against Kyun. I tried to miracle that. Okay, he's gonna throw projectiles. Throw another projectile, I dare you. Do it. Okay, just 2x instead. Here we go. Suicune combos. I still got it. Let's put a heal right down in front of them, or not. What? My miracle! The fact that he's spamming projectiles against Suicune is bad. Oh my lord, my miracle, it's not coming out in time. Does he even know what miracle looks like? Don't thunder. Are you serious? Get out of here. Okay, maybe you're learning now. I can understand a D1 player maybe not understanding Miracle, but still. And again, zoning Suicune. Gonna run up. Get that burst energy first. I've got full burst. I tried to enter. There we go. I'm just gonna sit here. I'm just gonna sit here. Oh, I timed it wrong. Come on, bro. That's not gonna... That's gonna hit waterfall or forward Y. It just looks like waterfall, okay? Not employee on waterfall. Moral of the story. Don't projectile spam against Suicune. I can understand low rank players maybe not understanding it, but still. Besides, Suicune doesn't fight up close as well as other characters, so you should want to get in close against Suicune. But that's what 8Y is for. But when people do get close. Let's see what we can do for the next opponent. As long as I can get one decent opponent to give Suicune a little bit of a challenge. And if I can land my signature combo, because it's not my signature combo, I just copied it off someone else. But my 6Y combos. That's all I want. Oh! This is actually a friend of mine. This is Seeker! My boy Seeks! This is someone I've actually been training in the game for a while. This is going to be quite funny. I think it's him anyway. It should be, because that name just gives it away. So I might just play Seeks for a while. Seeks, I know you'll be in the comments. Say hello. Let everyone know how cool you are. Let's see how this Krogunk does. He's probably not played a lot of very good Suicunes. I didn't think that homing would hit, but... Nope. That's not a punish. Okay, fair enough. Really? Ah, I tried to tech that. I tried to tech that. So 8Y doesn't punish, It could throw Venoshocks, but it's a little... I need to watch these projectiles, because I can barricope them. Got that punish. That was a nice way to try and get in, but unfortunately that's not safe unless you hit it. Alright. Ah, put him on the wall. Reaching a little bit. He does need to be careful with his projectiles because I can miracle at them. Unless he's got me with a debuff, then I need to be careful about deflecting Venoshock. That's probably not even a grab punish. Suicune! Okay, Suicune doesn't... the only other move I know that I can maybe tick... Right, can you just throw this out? Yeah, it's that. That's maybe the only other move I know that I can tick, Poison Jab. That Blizzard done so much. That was the wrong move. Oh! My 4Y won. Got a pop burst? Nope, you're dead. Sorry, Seeks. I'll get some runbacks. Look, I've got to play my boy. Got to play my boy. Watch more of my Krogunk videos. Watch some of my croaking videos, Seeks. Also watch Mewtier. I'm pretty sure Gunk is Seek's secondary. He actually means Decidueye. So Decidueye, yeah. So let's see what we can do. Yeah, he's delusional and thinks that Primarina's flippers, or whatever they are cuter than Lucario's paws. Nah. That's not true. I mean, come on, Suicune! Suicune's mane is more majestic. Look at this thing. That was not what I meant to do, but it's okay. Yeah, thought that poison sting was coming. Oh, the foul play. A little risky because if you whiff that foul play, I'm gonna hydro pump. Uh oh. Haha, he's got my strats! He has been watching my videos. Okay, that was an interesting trade. That's a punish. Maybe I could have gotten an 8Y punish, I don't know. Just ran right under that gunk shot. Nice try, but you need to be very precise in having that foul play because my GY water gun, even though I don't think Suicune learns water gun. Well, was water gun a TM move in Gen 2? I don't know, maybe it was. I'll probably play Seeks for about 10 minutes, then I'll find someone else. Oh, 6Y. Oh, I ran right into that. Punish that. Okay, he's not gonna let me hit him with this. Oh, I could have grabbed him again. Could have gotten a harder punish. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, you got the timing on that wrong, but I wanted to check if Miracle would beat that. I'm gonna throw this out. Yeah, Miss Magius counter pierces. Nope. Nearly got him for that. And I can pop Burst here. That's not a punish. Oh god, I got hit with that. Ah, lord. Got him. Might live that thanks to that defense boost and the fact we're both in rage. Nah, I think it's got him. Splat. I'll play Seeks for a couple more games. Look, this is my boy, I need to play him. Maybe the last 10 minutes I'll get someone else. Just to keep it fresh. At least finding someone like this that I can play a lot makes recording Suicune easy. Right. God, remember the last time I played Suicune on the channel? When I was delusional and I thought Darkrai countered Lucario and I was considering Suicune to counterpick Darkrai. It's just when Darkrai came out, everyone was telling me, oh, Darkrai beats Lucario. Lucario doesn't stand a chance against Darkrai. Darkrai's gonna be Lucario's new worst matchup. And I believed it. So I was like, I needed Darkrai counter. The main reason I believed it is because I got beaten by Rubs. But his Darkrai is fucking disgusting. So, doesn't even matter. And I didn't lose to Rubs by that much. Okay, that doesn't punish either. Can Suicune not punish Poison Jab then? That is sad. Unless I just get the counter combo. Let's see if he falls for this. Didn't matter if he did. I tried to Miracle that. I didn't know if I could Miracle it. Ah. And that counter pierces, so I can't do anything about it. That forward Y is so good. Ah, then. One more projectile hits and the game is over. Oh, nice foul play. Ow! I had to do that to stay in the air to dodge that. Oh! Ah. Yeah, I had to do that blizzard to stay in the air to dodge that bomb. Because I couldn't back up anymore. I didn't want to run forward. Yeah, my Miss Magius, it's only the attack. No, it gives me an attack boost. I'm dumb. Please punish something, Suicune! Oh, this character still needs buffed. I'm gonna take that trade. As you know, that was a bad trade. He got off much better than that than I did. Take this. I don't know why I'm Miracoid. I was definitely reading something else. Ayo, slide. Yep, that's optimal because he steals my boosts. Hey, watch your projectiles. Ow. Oh, Lord! When he's enraged and got burst, he has a higher chance of pulling out good gunk shots. That's something... Well, we're not sure of that, but that's the way the statistics look. Because there was a Krogunk player who counted, literally counted, the amount of the different kinds of gunk shots he got. And that's the conclusion he came up with. In burst, he got personally no pedals. I went for that miracle too soon. I'm going to grab him this time because he didn't learn last time. Oh, he did actually learn that time. Oh no, you don't! I realized what you were doing. I realized what you were doing. I am not getting hit with that grab when I've got a defense drop. Ow! Venoshock. Aurora Beam. Wait, when did he use his burst? Oh wait, he used it last round, yeah. Uh-oh. A little careful about going for foul play seeks. Not a good move in some situations. What's the time? Alright, good game Seeks. I'm gonna go find someone else. Disrespect my man, just want to get some different opponents. If it was a 20 minute video, it would be fine, I would end it here, but for sure we want to go on for another 10 minutes, so that'll be good. So, I'll come out in between stuff and be right back with the next opponent. Okay, we got a Japanese Mewtwo who's B1, so this is gonna be a bit of a challenge. I can't remember if I can low stance under Mewtwo's Hyper Beam and Cycle Cut. So Mewtwo should not be throwing Cycle Cuts at Suicune. Okay, so the question is, does he Hyper Beam or does he just throw projectiles? Hyper Beams I can punish with Aurora Beam. If he throws projectiles, I can punish with Miracle. I don't know, that's a lot of shield damage. Okay. Not gonna commit. I can respect that. Ah, I tried to. For a move. Oh, dash up grab. So disrespectful. So disrespectful. Let's get a charge in. Oh, you're too far away, but I could punish that in time. It's fine though. He's got an instant air dash. I know it. Damn it, I need to get in. Ah, damn it, I got sandwiched. And I'm getting pogoed. Help. Oh, that's a big punish. Nice. And I have my Miss Magius ready to go. I like that side homing. Ah. That was a good option, though. Confusion would have left very minus, not very minus, so he would have been able to do something about that. It's alright, I don't mind losing this. That worked! I didn't think he would commit to that last hit and he just hyper beamed even though I was that close. Oh god. Oh, I pressed X. I pressed X. Are you fucking serious? No. Tired of your disrespect. I'm gonna grab you. Or not. I could have 8-wide. I could have 8-wide. What are you doing? That is not good. Are you serious? Nah, I'm mad. Why are you hyper beaming? Oh my god, my input, I pressed 8Y. I pressed 8Y, I'm mad. I'm mad I pressed 8Y and it didn't input, but why would they hyper beaming? At that range! Like, here's what would have happened. I would have blocked that, gotten my 6Y and gotten big combos. But instead they decided to hyper beam at point blank. An RPS. Horrendously. Yeah, if I was playing Lucario, that would have been the absolute worst thing to do. If I was playing Shadow Mewtwo, if I was playing someone I'm good with. Oh my lord. Yeah, you don't do that. I mean, I'll admit, the first round she did play pretty well, but that second round? That was just RPS and bad hyper beams. You don't do that shit. And just didn't know what to do when Miss Magius was in his face. Oh my lord, that was not safe. Ah, that was not safe either. It didn't even follow up. What is it with this person and grabbing all the time? It's obvious. That's why you block after that. Are you serious? Right, I'm just gonna get in. That's not a punish. That's not a punish! You don't punish that move. That's like trying to punish Lucario's 2Y. Just went in. Yeah, there's nothing I can do, but I'll take a shield break. And now that I think about it, Mewtwo cannot really instant air dash safely. Because my 8Y is so good. I've tried to react to that, but net play. Are you serious? When you walk up grab as your Oki, that is not a good Oki. And when that's not a good Oki option either. I dropped that last hit. That's what I notice about people who love to tech grab, who love to grab spam. They love to do it, but they just absolutely despise. Not a good idea. Gotcha. I was thinking of grabbing, but I thought, nah, I'm just gonna go for the burst. That's why you don't RPS, Mewtwo. But I figured that that would be the best option, because even if he blocked it at that close, there wouldn't have been a lot of pushback, so I was plus on block. Mewtwo, don't RPS. You tried to grab like 5 times, and I punished every attempt except one. Alright, we have a Lucario. He's E rank, but he has a good amount of games played and some wins, so I think we'll just take it. Most people I play don't really play friendly too much. So I'll see what I can do, and he's just gonna run in. Come on, Lucario. That's not a punish. I thought that would be a punish. Okay, he's got a 2Y all the time. Probably doesn't know how to 8Y. Could he X? No, thank you. Wait a minute. Haven't you? Let's have a. There we go. No, thank you. That's not a punish. That was bad for me, no. Bad from me. So I gotta eat speed in some situations in 2Y. Good to know. No. No, you were nowhere near me. You only go for that when you're close. That was terrible. What am I doing? I'm fucking up all over the place, because I know my optimal punishes. No, bad Lucario. We don't aura sphere in this house. Well done. Yeah, that's a punish. That's Magius. Oh my god, really? Just wake up in the burst? My fault because I missed the meaty on my 6X, but still. Who does that? That was not a punish! And that Snivy was unsafe. Bad Lucario. You don't punish 8Y with extreme speed. It's bad. You only do that if they follow up. No, even if they follow up into a Hydro Pump, you shouldn't do that. You can get a counter 5x or 6x. So no, bad Lucario. Don't want to run back, no? I don't mind beating you again for the final opponent. You gonna give me that run back? Are you gonna give me that run back? You are not gonna give me that run back. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'll be right back with the final opponent. Alright, so we got a Krogunk as the final opponent. We've been playing a lot against Krogunk because of Seeks, but ah well. So if you guys, so that is going to be the end of this video. If you have enjoyed this video, feel free to let me know with a like and a comment. Those would be really cool. And if you want to see more Pokken, especially in the week of Pokken, if you want to see another character tomorrow, then I would recommend you hit that subscribe button and ring that bell and turn on notifications so you know when that video goes up. So week of Pokken day 3, day 4 is coming tomorrow. I'm DualDEATHLucario. Thank you all for watching. Hope you all have a nice day.